post in some Discords real quick to tell everybody that I'm alive, because... Okay. And boom, done. Alright, cool. Alright, guys. So, we're playing more Game of Thrones, and I can't pull up my fucking internet browser. Hello? Okay. Alright, guys. We are playing more Game of Thrones. I figured, why not? I wanted to play this game. I've been wanting to play it for a whole week, ever since last week. So, hold on. Okay, there we go. Okay. Ugh, so much has happened. Okay, let's catch up as to what's going on. That's got his fucking name Gurren or something like that. Gurren Lagann. Gerald, some shit like that. Basically, not fucking. They'll tell us what happened. I'm not good at explaining. Dracarys. Alright, so we're playing this again. We're going to play this for until the end of episode 3, and then probably switch over to Overwatch. So,
to ensure there's no trouble, Lord Whitehill will install a garrison of 20 men within your walls. You have a man you trust?
My son, Griff.
I suppose the Crown could be persuaded to secure Ironwood from House Forrester. Lady Marjorie might not look favorably on such an alliance, and it would infuriate Cersei. Although what would be amusing for me might prove rather dangerous for you and your house.
Goddamn.
Father.
I'm going to kill you. Is that so?
And we did.
I'm glad I found you, my boy. It's been far too long.
Who the fuck is he?
My uncle.
Roderick?
Roderick, by the gods, it is you!
Sir?
Fetch the maester, hurry!
Fetch the maester! Let her go!
Yo, kill him.
Fuck you!
You kill me, and the Lost Legion won't stop until you and your friend are dead.
Okay. Let's do this. Oh my god, I'm so... fuck. I love this show so much, and the game's just...
She's been gone a while.
Great.
She'll come back.
If they catch her, they'll kill her.
Okay, so I'm guessing we're... Yeah,
they Roger won't catch her.
And the other guy.
She's costing us time.
Thomas or something like that? Or Frank?
It's just that we need to get to Marine. Every day we lose here is a day that Talia or Ryan could be hurt, or worse... You must return home safely, Asher, and...
Asher, why does
have a history of putting
Roger?
Your faith in women who may not deserve it.
That's the brother. That's the brother to the guy who's the...
She's my friend, uncle. She's been at my side for a long time.
Was it them? The Lost Legion?
Aye. Too many for us to take. I counted about 24, maybe more. As well as horses. About half a mile down the canyon, and coming fast. Had to run my ass off to avoid getting caught. It's nearly empty. You two care if I finish it off?
Ah, go ahead.
It might be a while before we find more water.
I'm dying, though.
Nah, drink up.
Thanks.
Right.
We need to get moving.
The Lost Legion. We're 100 miles from Yunkai. When are they going to give up?
You really should have killed Tazar when you had the chance.
I should have.
Men like that don't forgive. You know. Cut off his hand. Not the kind of thing a person forgets about another person.
Clearly I should have. What a prick.
Yeah, and now he and 30 of his friends are nearly up our arse.
Lovely, Beskar.
It's only a matter of time before they overtake us.
We'll be fine, I hope.
Ah, bugger a harpy.
Bugger a harpy.
Can we double back?
Not without meeting dear old Tazal. We're well and truly fucked this time, Asha.
During severe winters, when the Skahazadan floods, it carves out great underground rivers in the sandstone.
And
when those waters recede, those rivers become caves. And those caves might hide us, if we can find them. I mean, we're trapped for the moment, but all I'm saying is we needn't die here, just standing our ground.
Let's spread out and look for cover.
If he's right about this, I may actually stab him.
Try to climb. Okay.
It's not gonna happen. It's too unstable.
Do you think we could dig our way through? Or try to scramble over?
I don't know.
Nah, it's too dangerous.
Either will be slow and tricky. One wrong move and the whole thing could collapse on us.
Okay, so... Wait.
What do you think? Could we climb out of here?
Pretty steep, Asha.
And we'd be totally exposed if your friends arrived before we reached the top.
Hey, Beskar. I meant to say, thank you. I realize this isn't your fight. Our marine is the last place you'd want to go.
Gods, Asha. Don't go soft on me.
She loves him.
Together till we're dead.
They fought. A few times.
Look. Malcolm's all right, I promise. He practically raised me. You know my father and I didn't get along.
Well, he's an odd one. And he doesn't appear to like me much.
He has a lot of things on his mind.
The right things, I hope.
Beskar, if you see anything...
Okay, that's a corpse.
Well, we can't stay here, waiting for your butchered friends to corner us.
Agreed. The faster we make a plan, the better.
Okay.
You found anything?
Not yet. What's on your mind?
You see? Beskar came back. She risked her life out there, for us. You trust her now?
This may sound harsh, but Beskar's immaterial. I have to put you first. You are all that matters to me, Asha.
Wow.
Beskar matters to me. How do you know all that? About the floods and the caves?
I read all about Essos on the voyage over. Histories of Marine, histories of Slaver's Bay. I just hope it pays off.
We all need to pull together if we're going to get out of this and onto Marine. I can't have you and Beskar scrapping.
So much riding on this. Talia, Ryan, your mother. You and I are supposed to return to Westeros with a sellsword army, and I haven't the faintest idea how we're going to pull it off. So, if I seem a bit moody, that's why.
Let me know if you find anything.
What in seven hells did you two do to rile these bastards so badly anyway?
Well, back when Asher and I first started running together in Volantis, we had a disagreement with the Lost Legion's commander, and it didn't end well.
You killed him?
I cut his balls off.
Of course you did. Looks like we're not alone.
No obvious wounds. Maybe he died of thirst. Listen.
Wait, there's water trickling.
That's water.
Yeah.
I hear water.
From underground. It might be
a
cave
from
nearby.
The sky. Like, come on.
Look at this. Gold.
Fat lot of good it did him. Rock slide looks recent.
It could have been cool.
He's not gonna need that.
Asher, the Lost Legion will be here at any moment.
Okay, this is Essos. Let's go.
There's always time for gold. Oh, shit. It's them.
Conte Freedom! Che si rizzi!
Shit! Come on! Go. They're right behind us.
Yes, I know they're right behind us.
Damn it!
Asha! Find us another way out of here!
Got it!
Okay.
What in seven hells is that smell?
That's a carcass. That's a carcass.
There's a light!
Go! See if there's a way through.
We'll hold them off!
Two? A dragon!
Eska! I'll come!
I wonder if it's one of Danny's dragons. Looks like Tracone. This does not look like... Is that what it says I'm playing? It shouldn't. Yeah. Refresh because... just refresh because I guess it didn't update for you. But it says I'm playing Game of Thrones. So... Just refresh.
Easy now.
Step back! Back!
Oh god, we're gonna die. No, please, Tracone. I loved your mother. I loved your mother, I swear to god. It just beeped on my phone. Ah, okay. Well, it's, playing Game of Thrones. Oh, Tracone, please.
Falcon! Behind him! Get the fucking Lost Legion! We've got a bigger problem!
I don't know. Oh, you're playing D&D? Alright, man. Yo, have fun.
Monte Osenas! Monte Shir Osenas! Sicurino!
Basal Drizes!
Yo, Tracone's gonna fuck them up. Hold on. Does it seem kind of loud to you? Or is that just me? No! him, Malcolm. Oh, God.
Wars with worse than this.
Hurry! The beast is coming around.
Asha! Grab my hand!
Hurry, Asha! Nearly on you!
Ah, oh, shit! I hit the wrong button. Intro. Can I skip this? Can I skip this? Can I skip this so I don't get a copyright? Hello? Please? Okay, well, we're gonna talk over this part. So, oh my god. That was fucking intense. Like, ugh. I knew it was Dracone. It had to be, right? Because this is around the time when he went missing in the show, and so, you know, he'll probably be back. I wonder if we're gonna see Danny in this game. Probably not. Or actually, we might. I don't know. Cause we saw Ramsey, and so, but we haven't seen any Starks except Jon Snow. So it's like, are we really gonna? I feel like we are. I feel like we would. Either way, I'm fucking excited. I love this game so much. The Sword in the Darkness. Okay, so we're back at the wall.
Garrett. Listen up, you sorry lot. Gather round. We're handing out assignments today.
Oh. Garrett. I'm thinking about it.
We'll be men of the watch before nightfall.
Right. Sorry. No hard feelings over that business with Finn, yeah?
I appreciate you not ratting me out over the knife.
It's nice to know there's at least one brother I can trust. Finn might have killed me otherwise.
Just promise me you'll stop stealing things, Cutter.
All right. I swear it. Never again. Well, no guarantees on potatoes. Or lamprey pie. Or for that matter. Just messing with you, Garrett. I promise. I'll mend my thieving ways.
Well, aren't you two sons of whores looking thick as thieves? Having a good laugh over nicking my knife, eh, Garrett? Men like you turn traitor for nothing.
I didn't take anything from you.
No, but you protected the bastard who did.
You'll always be an asshole, Garrett.
Oh, would you let it go? I've had enough of your shit, Finn.
Fuck off, Garrett.
Finn, leave him alone. It wasn't Garrett's fault. If you're gonna hate someone, hate me.
With pleasure.
Now, it doesn't matter what the world once called you. After today, you're all brothers. Could even be that the man standing next to you saves your life one day.
Multi-torch.
Or maybe you'll save his.
Okay. It should be.
Let's find out then, shall we? Casper, to the builders. Finn. Lobor, to the stewards. Hugh, to the rangers. Cotter, to the builders.
Tuttle to the Rangers.
And finally,
Tuttle to the Rangers.
Garrett to the Rangers. That's it. May all the gods preserve you.
Hell yeah.
Well, there we are. I'll be patching up the wall, and you'll be defending it.
Should you northern boys want your gods to give a blessing to this union, there's a weirwood tree beyond the wall. Now form up and follow my lead.
Oh shit, guys, here we are beyond the wall. We all know what goes beyond the wall.
Garrett, it's good to hear you'll be a ranger.
Hell yeah.
Thank you.
I know you wanted this.
I'm ready to say my vows.
Oh, fuck you, Finn, alright?
I didn't have many friends when I first arrived at Castle Black. Grin and Pip, they'd as sooner see me bloodied in the yard than offer a hand. Now, I'd die for either of them. Our brothers are all we have.
I agree.
Finn.
Shows you what kind of ripe fools are running this place. I can't believe they made you a ranger. You're not fit for the job.
Like it or not, we're brothers now. Means we're gonna have to get along.
Don't exactly. Count on it.
Don't count on it, motherfucker.
You wouldn't even be here if you didn't have Snow leading you by the hand the whole way.
Well, don't think I give a shit about your problems. You've been nothing but an arsehole to me.
Have it your way, Garrett.
I tried to mend the relationship.
It's a shame you couldn't work things out with him here of all places. They say the old gods watch us through the weirwoods.
Mm-hmm.
The gods are not forgiving. We brothers have to be. We're here. After this, there's no going back.
I'm ready. Let's take the
now
vow.
Go. Take your vows.
In the eyes of the old gods, the Night's Watch offers you a place beside us. Now say the words for all to hear and embrace us as your own.
Oh, guys, we're gonna do it. We're gonna take the black. Hear my words and bear witness to my vow. Night gathers, and now my watch.
Hear my words and bear witness to my vow. Night gathers, and now my watch begins.
It shall not end
until my death. It shall not end until my death.
I shall take no wife.
I shall take no wife.
Hold no lands.
Hold no lands.
Father no children.
Father no children.
I shall wear no crowns.
I shall wear no crowns and win no glory.
I shall live
and die, and at, die my post.
At my post.
I am the sword in darkness.
I am the watcher on the walls. I am the shield that guards the realms of men. I pledge my life and honor to the Night's Watch. For this night and all the nights to come.
You knelt as boys. Rise now as men of the Night's Watch.
Welcome to your new family, Garrett.
Hell yeah. I honestly think if I was in, like, the Game of Thrones world, like for real, I think I would be in the Night's Watch.
Garrett, you've got a visitor. Over there.
Odds are there's no real place.
Do I look like your fucking squire?
You know what I'm saying? I sure as hell wouldn't be no king. I wouldn't be, you know.
Don't forget the practice shorts.
Uncle Duncan.
Oh, shit, it's Uncle.
Garrett, it's good to see you. They told me you were at the Weirwood Tree.
I've missed you, Uncle. I never expected to see you here.
A business with the Night's Watch. A delivery of Ironwood shields to keep you all out of harm's way.
Hell yeah.
That settles it then?
Aye, the delivery looks in order.
Oh, the gods do grant miracles. You look well, nephew. I'm told you're a ranger now.
Hell yeah.
That's good.
Uncle?
Things aren't going well at Ironwrath, Garrett.
I know. I heard the news about Ethan.
I wasn't there when it happened. Small mercy, I suppose. Not having to see our lord struck down with such barbarity. But House Forrester is nothing, if not resilient.
I should have been there protecting Ethan. What good am I at the wall?
That's why I'm really here.
Okay.
Do you recall Lord Forrester's last words to you?
Yeah, something about the North Road.
Just before he died, Gregor's final command, spoken to you in confidence.
He said the North Grove must never be lost.
Indeed. But first, it must be found. I've been reading his journals, scouring the legends for any clue what Lord Forrester knew. I think I've found the answer. He describes a fortification, a protected citadel of sorts, hidden from the world. One filled with great power. It was scattered among his notes. Almost an obsession.
And you think it's north of the wall?
His notes suggest as much. And you must find it, Garrett. The search won't be easy. But you're a Tuttle. Our lord knew you wouldn't fail him.
I just took the black, Uncle. Swore my allegiance to the Night's Watch. Even if I were to agree, somewhere north of the wall, it's not a lot to go on. How am I supposed to find it?
The first chance you get to head north, take it.
And then?
You leave the Night's Watch behind and strike out on your own. This is...
You are asking me to abandon my post. One that I just said I would live and die by. And also, they kill abandoners. Like... I don't know. I can't. I want to. But this is the Night's Watch we're talking about. You can't just go and come, or you can't just, you know, come and go as you please.
No small request I make. I know that. But there's no other choice.
Uncle, that's desertion. The Night's Watch execute men who desert.
I know. I wouldn't ask this of you if there was another way. This will help guide you. I found it hidden in Lord Forrester's strongbox.
What is that?
A page from our lord's journal. But one he tore out and kept separate. Why? I don't know.
It's a map. To the North Grove.
Aye.
Okay, if he has a map to the North Grove, then how can he be like, oh, it's somewhere? Just fucking go find it yourself, Duncan. You're asking me to desert the Night's Watch, but you have the fucking map. Okay.
What am I doing? I used to be frightened of Weirwood Trees. Well, before I was a man grown, I swear, I actually could hear them whispering sometimes. You said it was a citadel of some kind. Could this be it? No. No, it couldn't be that easy. It's hidden here somewhere. A mammoth? This map's only missing grumpkins and snarks. This can't be real, Uncle. Bloody ice dragon. Gods be good. Now that I would love to see.
North Grove the North Grove beneath the watchful eye of the dragon.
This looks familiar.
What is it, Garrett?
Talia gave me this before I left.
Oh. Wait. Lord Forrester gave Ethan a similar one as well. Roderick too. I wonder.
Look. There's a clasp.
It must open.
Can we open it?
I had no idea this was inside. Another weirwood.
But why?
Maybe it's a key to solving the map. A perfect fit.
Hey.
Maybe it's telling us where to look on the map.
Hey, kitty cat, come on. Come on, kitty cat. Alright, let's go down here.
Doesn't look right. Maybe try another.
Yeah. Has to be that.
Oh, it's the whole map that has to turn.
Aye.
Werewood's mouth. Uncle, whatever this place is, the North Grove must be near.
There's only one way to find out. Here, take this map. Everything we hold dear may well depend on your success. It's a lot to put on your shoulders. The lives of a whole house.
You can tell everyone back at Ironrath that Garrod Tuttle has taken up the cause.
Your sense of honor is a quality I've long admired, Garrett.
I can't believe I'm going to desert the Night's Watch.
You're the son I never had.
Let's go, Garrett.
Oh, I'm kidding.
I hope to never lift one of those again.
Someone said it was your uncle looking for you. Well, what did he want? Must have been important to come to Castle Black.
He happened to be nearby. Thought he'd say hello.
It looked like he gave you something.
It was nothing. Let's go and celebrate.
The wall's gonna melt before we get up there. Come on.
Why is he so fucking suspicious?
There are so many guests already arriving. And have you stopped in the gardens? So beautiful.
Okay, so it's Mira Forrester.
We're as lucky as she is. Marjorie was but a lady when we were sent to serve at Highgarden. But in just a few days' time, we'll be attending to a queen at a royal feast. Where we're standing, we'll be able to see everyone. And everyone will be able to see us.
Sarah, it will be Marjorie's day, not ours.
I know. I didn't mean anything by it.
Yo, fuck you, Sarah.
I've been meaning to say what I told you about my family. It means a lot to be able to share that with someone. Someone I can trust.
Sarah, you should be careful who you trust around here. Secrets can be dangerous in the wrong hands.
I'll certainly be more careful in the future. Hold on, look. There he is.
Lord Morgrin?
No, next to him. Lord Tarwick. I don't want to be
gross.
A handmaiden forever. And this way...
That's fucking gross. He's like 3 times her age. She's like... Okay, let's say on the off chance he's 15. He's at least 35. Like, Jesus
Letting
Christ.
Letting me be the best chance of meeting a husband I'll ever have. I have to go talk to him. Marjorie won't notice her for a few minutes longer. Could you make an excuse for me? Please.
No excuse,
Marjorie. Go on then, it'll be fine. The wedding's still days away.
Thank you, Mira. I knew I could count on you.
You're putting me in the middle of your shit. Fucking go and talk to your sugar daddy.
What are you doing here?
I know I shouldn't be here, but we have to talk.
Are you all right?
I'm fine. Thank you. I just needed to warn you. I was down in Fleabottom last night when I overheard a couple of Lannister guards talking about...
Shh!
They already know he's missing, probably dead. They're questioning people, searching for his body.
Please tell me you took care of it.
Of course. I told you I would. No one will know what you did.
Okay.
What? What is it? If we're gonna survive this...
There was another Lannister guard. He saw me with him in the garden.
Oh, no. You need to keep your head down. Stay out of sight for a while.
How? Do you forget who I serve?
Just don't get in any more trouble. And I'll watch your back. We're in this together now.
Why are you helping me?
What do you mean? I'm a friend, Lady Mira. My name's Tom. We help each other, or it's both our heads.
Thank you, Tom.
Don't thank me yet, Lady Mira. There's still someone out there who saw you with a dead man. And I don't...
Mira!
My lady.
Really? A tryst in the bushes with that coal boy?
No. Okay, you need to slow your roll, bitch. Alright, you're the one over here fucking trying to mack on fucking geriatric grandpa because you want to have a fucking sugar daddy. Alright, I killed a man. Alright, I got loose ends to tie up, bitch.
Not to say it's wrong, but with all the lords and knights in King's Landing, you just don't want to spoil your chances of a good marriage.
Truly, it's nothing, Sarah. He's a friend.
Really? Is that so? Come on. Marjorie expects us at the throne room. We don't want to be late.
You can tell me all about this Lord Tarwick on the way.
Well, if you really want to know. First of all, his name's Garibald, and he has this really funny accent. He
Garibald.
Told me the cleverest story about this festival they have where they celebrate...
Jesus, what the fuck?
And I've given the musicians a list of songs to play for Joffrey at the feast. I assume you have no problems with the Reigns of Castamere?
I trust you've chosen all the standards, but just to be sure,
I'll draw up a list of wedding ballads we favor in Highgarden.
Your Grace, my lady.
Which reminds me, Joffrey will require his Kingsguard close at hand during the feast. I'm afraid we'll have no room for your handmaidens.
But we...
What was that? Do you object? Is that what I heard? If you're going to speak out of turn, girl, you should finish what you start.
Sarah's simply in awe of your presence, Your Grace. We're happy to spend the feast wherever it pleases you.
Your happiness is not my concern. I asked your handmaiden, whom she would serve if forced to choose between yourself and the king. She was deferential to the crown then, as she is now. But words are wind. In any case, it's settled. The king's guard will stay with Joffrey. Your handmaidens will sit elsewhere.
Of course, Your Grace. Anything for my beloved Joffrey.
Lady Marjorie, we may not see eye to eye on everything, but I hope you will at least agree with me that our handmaidens should know their place. And that place is not with my brother, Tyrion.
What did she mean by that? You and Tyrion? What you do reflects on me. If something's going on, I need to know about it.
Tyrion... he offered to help my family.
He did? Then surely he expects something in return. Sarah, what do you know of this?
Tyrion approached us, my lady. It was his idea, not Mira's.
I don't care what your intentions were, Mira. You went to a Lannister behind my back. I've only ever tried to help you. Why are you making trouble for me?
Because I know that in 3 seasons you're gonna die.
Please, Lady Marjorie, trust me. I know what I'm doing. I've learned from the best.
I don't have the time or patience for your games, Mira. Right now, I need you both to be my handmaidens, and that's all I need you to be. Let there be no mistake. If I hear of you speaking so much as a word to Tyrion Lannister again, you can go home to your family.
Huh.
I'm sorry, my lady. I made a mistake. It won't happen again. Please don't send me home.
This can't happen again.
Jesus, fuck it. Okay, so yeah, we're back in Nyarlathotep.
Roderick, it's the White Hills. They're assembling in the courtyard. They've woken the house. You can't let this go on. They want to see us cower.
I'll need my sentinel. Go ahead, Talia, and have Roiland meet me in the courtyard.
Oh, yo, shit's about to go down. Oh, shit's about to go down!
What is this?
It's a parade of dead men if I have my way.
This ends now. Get out of my sight.
Those are strong words for a cripple who can't carry a sword.
Yo, you know what you can carry? You can carry all this of you. Dick, bitch.
Show your respect to Griff Whitehill, fourth-born son of Lord Lud Whitehill and commander of this garrison.
Cocky Roderick, we used to call you. Swinging your prick round. lording it over my family. Now look at you. Hey? Roderick the Ruined. I hardly recognize you. But the name fits, don't it?
Make no mistake, Griff. I'm still the Lord of Ironwrath, and I run this house.
That sounds like the old Roderick, beating his chest every chance he got. I don't think he gets it.
No, my lord. I don't think he does.
Your brother Ethan didn't get it either.
You bite your tongue.
I am in charge now. And the first thing you need to know is that if I am not happy, no one is happy. So my men are taking over your great hall. That's where we'll quarter from now on.
Oh, hell no.
What? You can't.
You'll have to go through me.
I won't have my men sleeping out in your barn in shit and filth.
I don't care if you're happy or not. You'll quarter where I tell you.
I wasn't fucking asking, Roderick. And what's more, you will treat my men right. I've heard what you've done, and if they're eating wormy bread, then your people better be eating shit off the ground. I'm not here to keep them in line. I'm here to keep you in line.
If your men don't like it here, you can march them back to High Point.
Watch yourself, Roderick.
This is against the King's law. You've no...
Nah.
We're here under the orders of Roose Bolton, Warden of the North. So I will be in your halls. I will be in your courtyard. I will sit on your fucking council and be in your bedchambers if I bloody well please.
You can't do this, little bastard. You can't just do whatever...
You're mad, Griff. This is my house, and you will do as I say.
Why should I listen to some cripple with half a face? Now, me and my men will take our place in your hall. Unless you think you and your army can stop me. No, you know better than that. You know where we'll be.
This is outrageous.
You can't go in there.
We can and we will. Unless you want this all to end right now. Eh? I'm the only lord here.
Come on.
What the fuck? Can do anything? Okay. Cool.
Griff Whitehill. That's not... Parading in here like a conquering fucking hero.
It was bad enough when it was just the soldiers.
We can't live with them under our roof, soiling our house.
I know you tried to stop them, my lord. But we can only take this occupation for so long. Our people will break.
And the way Griff Whitehill came in.
Whether he rides out on horseback or ends up in the ground, Griff Whitehill won't be here long. I'll see to it.
Very good, my lord.
But Griff Whitehill isn't the beginning of our troubles, or the end of them. We need to look at all the pieces. Whitehill men aren't just in our house. They've raided our lands, burnt farms, and cut down our trees. All the way from here to High Point.
How do we kill a snake, then? By smashing its head.
Griff is in the head. It's his father.
Perhaps. But Griff is here. We have access to him.
And they have Ryan.
A trade. Griff for Ryan.
He carved these soldiers himself. I don't care what Gwyn Whitehill may have told you at the funeral. Who knows what horrors they're putting him through, held prisoner at High Point. You can't forsake his safety.
But we have to do something.
Oh, we will.
My lord, at least give us a target to aim for.
Oh, ho, ho.
We get Ryan out and bring him home. Once he's safe, we
can face the White Hills head on.
And what of Griff and his men?
But we can only take this occupation for so long.
We must act. And Ryan needs us. He's alone.
Roderick is right. We are nothing if we leave Ryan behind.
Then it's decided. We're bringing Ryan back.
We still don't have the men to hold our own home, let alone Storm High Point. We lost most of our men with Gregor at the Twins.
Thankfully, Roderick secured an alliance with the Glenmores.
But those forces mean nothing until after the marriage.
That means we have to count on Asher and Mira.
How?
Asher means to sail home from Essos with a company of hardened sellswords. But they're not bannermen. We'll need to pay them for it. Which is why Mira's part to play is just as crucial. She can get us the coin we need in King's Landing.
You don't imagine we have the luxury of waiting for them. Asher and Mira are a long way from here.
I have faith in my children.
I don't think Lud Whitehall will kindly stand by while we pull ourselves together.
If we have to go to battle before we're ready, we risk losing everything. But sometimes you have no choice.
That time may indeed come. But it's not now. The White Hills aren't ready for war.
It won't be long before you're able to take action yourself.
Well, one way or another, there's a fight brewing, so I have much to prepare, and men to train.
My lord?
Okay. So now it's saving Child Ryan. Haha.
My lord, there may be something we can do now.
A voice from High Point, Gwyn Whitehill.
I spoke with her at the funeral.
As did I, and she's willing to meet. Away from her father's guards. I may not be your sentinel, but please consider this. It would be wise to hear what she has to say.
Arrange a meeting. What she has to say may prove useful.
I believe she can be trusted. But best use caution, nonetheless.
Of course.
And I'll make sure no one else knows. For now, at least.
Good.
Handle things right with Gwyn. And she may even help us in High Point. When the time comes.
I was kind of shady. But hopefully we didn't fuck anything up. What do you think, Kat?
I want the dove pie served with a spoon of lemon cream. We'll have to let the kitchens know. And these flowers. They're just all wrong in the Crownlands. Mira, are you listening to me?
Lady Marjorie, good tidings to you today.
Thank you, Lord Tyrion.
And you, Lady Mira, a word in private, if I may. I'll return her shortly.
Who would I be to deny Lord Tyrion?
Very soon you'll be the queen, and if you're anything like the current one, you'll deny me all you like.
Mira. Please excuse me for a moment, my lady.
I promise I won't keep you long. I don't think Lady Marjorie likes me. Although, after tonight, I suspect I won't be her least favorite Lannister anymore.
What did you want, my lord?
There's much unpleasant business to be done today. But I bring you a bit of good news. I've arranged for the Crown to purchase Forrester Ironwood. A royal decree sits on my desk now. And I'll have my squire Podrick see to it at the first opportunity.
Hell yeah.
You'll bring prosperity to your family.
You honor me, Lord Tyrion. Only you could make such a strong gesture to House Forrester. My lord, do I still owe you a favor?
As handmaiden to the new queen, you will undoubtedly prove useful. I'm sure I'll think of something.
No, I might not be handmaiden
for long.
Enjoy
the festivities.
Goodbye, Lord Tyrion.
Today of all days. You know I didn't want you talking to him. You're playing a dangerous game, Mira.
You're playing a dangerous game. Bitch, it is the Game of Thrones! Okay? It's the most dangerous game.
Sarah will help me with my gown and hair.
But
I'll deal with you after the wedding.
Oh, snap.
Come with me, Seraph.
Yo, why did she give me that sneaky ass look? Yo, I'll cut a bitch.
Garrett.
Easy now.
Sorry. I was just keeping at the ready.
That's good. Don't lose that. I understand your uncle paid you a visit.
Indeed.
What did he want? Not many people pass through here. What brought him this far?
He was just delivering ironwood shields for the Night's Watch.
Good. Our stocks are running low. I know it couldn't be easy seeing him, but you have to leave all that behind. Especially now that you're a ranger.
Aye.
I know you had told me you could stand with these men, but not every brother's a friend, if it came to it. And you were in trouble north of the wall. Any of them you'd trust by your side? You know these men. Who do you want watching your back?
Finn can handle himself. I'd bring him to a fight.
I'm glad to see he's grown on you.
Erolt Holt of White Harbor, Corliss Wells from Stony Sept. And finally, we've got more spawn of nobility joining us.
No.
Brit Warwick of House Whitehill.
It can't be.
House Whitehill.
Oh, shit. It's that guy that we said we were going to kill.
Make sure you're not bringing
this one's for the Boltons.
There'll be a hot meal in the mess hall. After that, we'll be sorting out gear at the armory.
Garrett.
Be practice swords to
Garrett,
start.
What's the matter?
Don't want anyone
you know him.
Come on, get moving.
Garrett, who is he?
That man murdered my family.
What?
Snow! See these new recruits to the Maester.
Don't do something you regret.
Too late.
If it isn't the fucking pig farmer. I'm here because of you. Got sent to the wall for that little party I do with your family. Don't think it's over. Best watch your back.
What are you waiting for, recruit?
I got nothing to say to you. Now get out my sight.
And will you make me?
That's enough, both of you. I said move.
I'll be seeing you, farm boy.
Oh, yo. Yo, you gonna see me, alright? You finna catch these hands, son.
This isn't fair. We were supposed to be up there. I'll never see another wedding like this. I don't know what you did with Tyrion Lannister that made Cersei want to punish you. But it never should have affected me like this.
I'm so sorry. I had no idea any of this would happen. But what Tyrion Lannister did for me, it may have saved my family.
I hope that's true, Mira. I really do. Because you don't know how furious Margaery is at you.
She'll be fine.
When I was getting her dressed for the wedding, she was talking about who she could replace you with. I probably shouldn't have even told you. But I suppose you have a right to know.
It can't be that bad. She knows it wasn't my fault. Tyrion approached us.
Look. You once promised to help me with Margaery when our positions were reversed. That meant everything to me. Maybe now I'm in a position to help you. Otherwise, Margaery's going to make you leave King's Landing.
Thank you, Sarah. I could really use a hand right now. I don't want to do this all alone.
Don't worry. We'll figure this out. I'll beg Margaery if I have to. I'm not letting her send you home.
No.
Look, the pie!
Thank you.
No, they're already serving the pie.
Oi.
We're missing everything.
I know you.
You were in the gardens the other night, with Damien. Before he disappeared. I have a few questions to ask you. What were you doing there with him?
Mira?
Don't think I don't know it was you.
So what if I was with him?
Seven hells.
You there, girl. I need a towel, or a wet cloth, something.
Lord Morgren.
I have time to bother with handmaidens. Release her, or I'll have Queen Cersei find you another job.
Lol.
Well, I just ruined a perfectly good shirt to come to your rescue. No need to explain what that was all about.
That was kind of you. I do appreciate it.
Well, I didn't do it merely for your benefit.
Then why?
Perhaps I recognize a kindred spirit. It's not every little handmaiden who can steal an ironwood decree with the crown right out from under my nose. Consider me impressed. My partners, I am afraid to say.
So what does that make you, if a little handmaiden could steal your very important deal?
Aren't you the tart one? I'm a man who knows when to recognize a fixed game. The question is, can you?
No, because I'm stupid.
Do you even understand why Tyrion gave you the ironwood deal? Because it wasn't out of the kindness of his heart.
I'm no fool. I know he has a plan, which I assume was about undermining your own.
Oh, I have no doubt that was part of it. Yet Tyrion Lannister is more clever by half. He only brought you into that throne room to turn us against each other, to get the cheapest ironwood from you. He played you. Played us all. Like little toys.
Do you think it matters to me what he paid or why he chose me? My family won. That's all I care about.
And that, my lady, is why I'm talking to you. I remember what it was like to be new to this game. You feel like you're drowning, don't you?
Yes.
But there's no one you can really trust. What you need more than anything is an ally. I could be that for you, Lady Mira. Is that something you'd be interested in?
An alliance can mean many things, my lord. I would be a fool to say yes without knowing what I was saying yes to.
Wisely put. So, let me be blunt. Circumstances have put us at odds, but what if we were to work together? Control the price of ironwood together? We could get very, very rich together. Or should I go back to Lord Whitehill? Who has proven to be very interested in it.
Ah, this is when Joffrey dies. Greatest scene in Game of Thrones history.
What happened? Joffrey's dead!
I'm afraid it just became a very bad time to be linked to Tyrion Lannister.
Yep.
Tell me that you got that Ironwood decree from him before the wedding.
Oh no. He said it was waiting for me on his desk.
What a shame. Such potential. I'm afraid any chance of our alliance has become quite impossible. You understand, Lady Mira.
I can get it. I'll get it back from his chamber.
That would not be an easy task, especially now. But if it were to disappear, perhaps we could talk again.
Okay, guys, looks like we're gonna have to go on a secret mission.
You have a good head for business, Lady Mira. It'd be terribly disappointing to see it on the end of a pike.
It's locked. Not getting in this way.
Tom!
What in seven hells do you think you're doing up here? What are you thinking? You've got to leave. Now.
Tom, I'm in trouble. There's something inside I need to get. If I don't, it's going to be a nightmare.
Damn it. Whatever trouble you're in could be trouble for me too.
So what do we do?
I have an idea. The terrace.
The what?
I could maybe climb across the roof and drop down onto the outside terrace. It's just... I don't know, Mira. Is whatever's in there really worth risking my life for?
Tom, I really need your help here. I can't do this alone. Just be careful.
Wait here. I'll be at the door before you know it.
Yo, please don't fall.
Just what do you think you're doing here? You shouldn't be anywhere near this place. Don't you know the imp has murdered the king?
I work for Lady Marjorie. Queen Marjorie. She asked me to wait here.
Somehow I find that hard to believe. I'm not going to ask you again. Oi! Whoever's in there, I command you to open this door at once, in the name of the king! You! Don't move!
Tom! It's me! Hurry!
Gods, that was close. I almost didn't make it back down here. Some tiles on the roof came loose.
Tom, we have to hurry. I'm looking for a piece of paper. A royal decree.
Well, go on. That Lannister guard could be back with help any second.
Okay, well, watch outside the door. I can look for it.
Tom!
You can do this.
Okay. He said it was on his desk.
He said that it would be on his desk!
Mira, we...
Oh, nothing. Just a letter from Tywin Lannister. It's the bill for the wedding. This is more money than I could spend in a lifetime. Oh, another bloody letter.
Fuck's sake.
Tyrion Strongbox. Oh, it must be in here.
Mira, I think the Lannister guard is back.
No, it's the other one.
Damn it, hide! I find a way to distract them.
Oh, fuck.
I'm telling you, I heard someone in here.
Search the place. We'll find them. And after. Now that we've got the imp's keys, we can have a little look inside his lockboxes, eh?
Aye.
Hell, damn it! Come on!
What the shit? What the shit? Alright, come on.
You did it! How?
I lit a tapestry on fire, down the hall. I'll watch you a minute, maybe two.
Oh, thank you.
Did you find it?
Oh, I think it has to be in here. Oh, it has to be.
This looks like a good key.
It worked!
Oh, first try! Hell yeah!
Oh, thank the gods! Oh, I found it!
Finally! Let's go!
If I catch the bastard who... I'll wring their bloody neck!
Oh, shit. Alright.
We're not far now. Gwyn Whitehill may already be there.
What is this? Our ironwood trees.
It's the Whitehills. Do you see what they've done? This track was hundreds of years old.
It's all gone. There's nothing but stumps.
The Whitehills need to answer for this. And Gwyn needs to answer for this. But we need to find out what she knows. She'll be over there. Be cautious, Milan. If she go around her father to help us, she must have some purpose.
I'll hear what she has to say, but I won't forget who she is.
Good. You see what her family's done here? Here. You might want this. You may have known each other since you were children.
Doesn't hurt to be careful.
Go on. I'll stay with the horses.
Let's look at the grindstone. Maybe sharpen this blade.
I can still smell the sawdust. Hear the whining of the grindstone. Such a part of my early years. So long ago. Well, I remember hiding down there, playing Monsters and Maidens with little Naaman and Megan.
I see you haven't lost your warrior's ways. That's good. I wouldn't want to deal with someone careless.
Hello, Gwyn.
Roderick. You saw my father's work over there, didn't you? There's no way to miss it. And he won't stop.
Damn your father. He's laid waste to this land. My land. I'll have my vengeance for this.
I brought you here so that you would see what's happening. So there's no need to make threats against my father. I come as a friend.
Do you?
Yes, I do. I wasn't sure you were even going to show. We're taking a risk, meeting like this. Unfortunately, it's the way it has to be.
Thank you for paying respects to my father and brother.
Oh,
and for coming
God.
Tonight. It's good to see you again.
And you too, Roderick. I think we can help each other. But first, I've heard news of Asher. That he plans to return to Ironwrath. Why is he coming back?
Because he can,
bitch. I loved him once. I longed for Asher to come back. But not like this.
If you've come here to say something, just say it. We can talk about my brother after.
I want peace between our families. No more wars. No more bloodshed. Is that what you want too? I need to hear you say it, Roderick. Will you work with me?
If you think we'll cower, you're dead wrong.
You don't understand. Peace is the only hope your family has. My father is just waiting for an excuse to attack. Why do you think he sent my brother? So there will be trouble. My father will bring us. You let Griff feel like he's in control. I know you refuse to kiss my father's ring, but You would be wise to show more respect to Griff.
I'm not afraid of some petulant fourthborn.
You should be, because there's a very dangerous fourthborn in your house right now.
My lord, a band of riders approach from the north.
Seven hells. My father's guards must be tracking me. If they catch us here, they'll kill you.
Then we've no time to waste. Let's get on with it.
My father is planning to make a move against your family. I don't know all the details, but he's been sending a great deal of gold to someone in King's Landing. I fear for your family, Roderick. You may think you've nothing more to lose.
What the hell is your father planning?
I swear I don't know, but whatever it is, he knows all your weaknesses, all your plans.
What? How?
Because you have a traitor in your council. Someone who knows every detail of your circumstances. My father boasts of it, and I've heard some of the reports.
You must tell me. Who is it?
I don't know. We know you're planning to rescue Ryan, even if it means abandoning your home to Griff.
What?
My father's guards are close. I need to know you'll do what I've asked. Promise me you'll submit to Griff. If you want peace between our families, it's the only way.
You have my word, Gwyn. I'll do my part.
Fuck!
Thank you.
I don't want to bend the fucking knee.
The riders are nearly upon us. We have to go.
What I told you. Be careful what you do with it. And remember, I'll hear about it if you don't.
My lord?
Come along, Duncan.
Duncan. I wonder if it's Duncan feeding him on the information. Guys, I'm really thirsty. I'm gonna be right back. Alright guys, we are back. Oop. My bad. Sorry.
Mother.
Roderick. What's become of our house? You were nowhere to be found, and they just... Oh, they are vile men. Where were you? We need you here to hold this house together.
I've uncovered some troubling news.
What's wrong?
Lord Whitehill is plotting against us. I don't know his plans, but I fear them. And the only way he'll stop is if we submit to Griff's rule of our house.
What? Would you really give up control of our house? Griff is already a torment. How much worse could it get?
Mother, I met with Gwyn Whitehill.
You did what?
She's the one who told me all of this.
I don't know how you can trust that.
I don't like it either.
Was this all? Did you learn anything more? You need to tell me.
What I've told you is nothing compared to what else I've learned. There is a traitor in our house, on our council.
No, this can't be. And all our plans to save Ryan, to save this house.
All gone.
Yep. Roderick, who could have turned on us? Times have been hard, but I never thought this would happen. Not in our house.
I have to say, Duncan worries me the most.
Perhaps. But what about Roiland?
Roiland?
Or Maester Ortengren? If we don't know, then we can't trust anyone. Then again, I don't know why we should believe anything that girl told you. The White Hills would love to sow dissent in our house with lies of traitors.
What do you want from me?
No, he was over there.
And Ramsay was here.
I'll play it how I want.
You will bend the knee to your liege lord.
What is this? What are you bastards doing?
Oh, look here. It's the new lord.
You're in luck. We're just getting to the best part. Little Lord Ethan's final breath. Unless you want to play the Lord of House...
Bitch, I told you to stay out of sight!
You can't do this. You can't do this! Get out of our house! Right now!
We'll do as we please. Besides, we're not finished.
You must stop.
I know you've seen it before.
Show some respect in my house. In my home.
And that's what we're doing. Remembering young Ethan as he was.
Oh, please, no!
Say hello to your father.
Oh, no, Ethan!
Wow.
He's down.
Oh, well done, well done. I'd say he died better than the real Ethan.
Oh, better than the real Ethan.
What about you, eh? You want to be next?
Men without honor are lower than dogs.
I'd be happy to dirty my blade with your blood.
Fuck it!
What? This ends now. It's over.
Right, make his mother watch. Now we'll really have some fun.
Enough.
Griff will deal with him. When he's done, he'll own this fucking house. And you'll regret what you've done here.
Yo,
take your boy out of here while you still can.
Roderick! Roderick! Now is not the time.
Stay out of this, Mom. Oh, fucking come in my house. Disrespect my family members.
Wendell, pack the extra rations. Duff, make sure the quivers are full and the torches are dry. Garrod.
What's happening?
We're heading north of the wall to deliver justice to brothers turned traitor. They're hiding in the woods at a place called Craster's Keep. I've been looking for volunteers. The cowards murdered Commander Mormon.
I'll volunteer to go.
I thank you for that. I need every sword I can get. But Britt's going too. He took his vows in the Sept. He's a brother now. I understand why you hate him. But bad blood could jeopardize this mission. Too many unknowns out there. I can't have my own men killing each other.
I'll go in his place. I'm a better fighter than Britt. You'll want my sword before his.
I don't doubt your skill. But I need every sword that's willing to go. Even someone like Britt. If you do come, I need to know there won't be any trouble. Even if he provokes you. Can I count on you? I need your word, Garrod. I'll be taking a chance. The mission can't fail.
I understand. You won't have any trouble from me.
I'll hold you to that. It's a hard road to Craster's. We leave tomorrow at first light. Now why don't you go talk to those two? They volunteered as well, make sure they're ready. Duff! Where are my arrows?
Well, what did Jon Snow say? I don't think he likes us much.
Definitely doesn't like you, Finn.
He wants to see us work together. No more problems.
That's on you.
Point is, he doesn't want any problems with either of you on this Craster's mission.
Well, there's something you should know, then. I borrowed this from you.
What?
You fucking asshole. You told me you weren't gonna steal anymore, and you fucking did it anyway.
Got curious. I wanted to know why your uncle was here.
It never ends with you.
Well, didn't mean no harm, honest.
I just wanted a quick look.
I wasn't stealing. Always planned on giving it back.
You can't keep doing that, Cotter. Next time, ask.
I did try. And you said he was just visiting.
But I think there's more to it than that, isn't there?
I noticed this part here.
North Grove. That's just some shit story for little kids. A rumor.
No, it's not.
Of course it is. I heard it's a witch's den where they turn children into giants. Garrod, you don't actually take it seriously, do you? It's a fairy tale. For idiots. Everyone knows that.
Lord Forrester knew all about it. He said it's a place of great power. Power that could save my house.
And this says it's somewhere in the north. On the other side of the wall.
Oh, so you're both assholes and idiots, huh? Have fun chasing your tails.
Good. Didn't need him anyway.
What do you mean?
Finn doesn't know about the mammoths. Or White Walkers. Or how to sneak past a giant.
What, and you do?
But you know, it's the things you hear about. The rumors is all. I wouldn't know myself.
Rumors my ass. You're hiding something, Cotter.
I'm not. They're just things I hear around Castle Blacksall. People talk, you know.
Not about the North Grove, they don't.
Well, you do. Probably heard you talking about it. Or maybe one of the recruits.
Don't make me regret lying about the knife for you, Cotter. Tell me what you know.
All right. Right. I've been on the other side of the wall, Garrod. You see, I live there. In the north. I'm part of the free folk. People round here call wildlings. I know it's crazy. I was with some other free folk. We were looking for weapons, south of the wall. We got caught. So I passed myself off as a local and, well, they sentenced me here to Castle Black for stealing. I shouldn't be here. This isn't my place.
Cotter, every blade in Castle Black will slit your throat if they find out. You're their sworn enemy.
You don't need to tell me that. Are we still friends? I mean, I know it's a lot to take in, and I'd understand if you were angry.
Don't worry. Bloodthirsty wildling or not, we're still brothers.
That is good to hear. At least when Mance Raider wants to boil you alive, you'll know someone in high places.
Cotter! What did I say? That shithouse you fixed is still leaking!
I'll be right there. I'm going back home, no matter what, Garrett. I've heard stories, old tales of a secret forest within a forest. Your lord knew what he was talking about.
You know where the North Grove is?
No, but I'll help you find it. I'm deserting anyway, heading back home. I can guide you, keep you alive. Stick with me and I'll show you the way. Plenty of things out there want to kill you.
All right. Even if you are a bloodthirsty wildling.
I won't let you down.
Cotter! Now!
On the way! Please, don't tell anyone about me. The Watch would kill me if they found out.
Well, damn.
Marine still smells like shit, even outside the walls.
We'll find Croft here, somewhere. You alright?
Never better. Back under the Mad King, they used to say death by sword was a sweet kiss. But fire would fuck you hard.
Funny.
No. No, not very.
I'll go find Croft's tent.
Asher, I need you to tell me the truth. I've come a long way to bring you home. Back in that cave, you made a choice. You must have thought only one of us was going to survive. Now, it's not a fair question to ask, but I need to know.
I've been fighting side by side with Beskar for 4 years. She has saved my life more times than I care to admit. I owe her.
Thank you for being honest. But she's not family. Look, I can't blame you if your feelings about me are conflicted. Or your feelings about going home. Your family exiled you to this place. But I swore an oath to your mother. Sailed halfway around the world to bring you back safe. And I'll be damned if some dragonfire or your foul decisions are gonna stop me. Are we clear? I'm here to help you.
Well, come on, Malcolm. Why are you making this such a big thing?
We're defined by the choices we make, Asher. One day, we'll understand that.
Asher, I know where Croft is.
This Croft, how well do you know him?
Too well.
I thought you said you were friends.
Yeah. We are. Great friends.
Asher fucking Forrester. Son of a poxy whore. You have some balls walking into my tent after all these years with that mama's monkey grin on your face.
You get it out your system?
Not by half. Mm-hmm. You never understood consequences, Asher. One stupid mistake cost me an eye. But you never learn. You figured you'd steal from me and I'd just forgive you. Not a fucking chance. So how are you going to pay me back? Your eye? Your hand? Or how about your tongue?
Croft, no.
Be reasonable.
I am reasonable. I'm letting him fucking choose.
Hookcroft, what we did was wrong. I'm sorry for that.
You heard him. Now let him go.
You're not getting out of this with a fucking apology.
Croft, I deserve your anger as much as Asha.
Don't worry, Beska. You're next. Now choose. Or I slice off your balls, Asha.
Oh god, not the balls, please.
Hey!
A man betrays my trust. There's a price to be paid.
Let him go!
Enough!
You fucking bastard. Take my eye, then. I don't need two to kill you.
Done.
Oh, shit.
Oh, that was bloody beautiful. Fucking Asher. You were pale as a snow bear's ass.
Are you fucking joking? You bloody bastard.
This is why people steal your shit and take off in the night.
Come on, you assholes. Have a drink.
Jodan, the Khaleesi's best wine.
Khaleesi. Your friend has an interesting sense of humor.
So what in seven hells are you two doing here on the arse end of the earth, eh? You're a long way from young guy.
We need an army, Croft. My home back in Westeros is under siege.
We need your hellhounds. 100 good men.
Am I in a hobby's tip? Would I ever go back to Westeros? I've got it good right here. Her grace pays good coin.
We can pay.
I always knew your pockets were lines of gold. And I will happily take it from you. But it's not up to me. The Second Sons are sworn to Daenerys Targaryen. I've laid my sword at her feet. For now.
Perhaps we could talk to her.
She's a little busy right now, commanding a fucking siege. Her enemies are nailing children up on posts for 100 miles.
Hello,
and a bloody dragon's gone
19?
Missing.
But I know where to find her dragon.
Unfucking likely. You expect me to believe you've just happened to have seen the one fucking dragon loose in the world?
Black scales all over with a red frill running down his back.
That doesn't prove anything. Enough of this nonsense.
I've got proof, you old fuck. Tell me what this is, if not a bloody dragon tooth.
I wouldn't know a dragon tooth from a basilisk dick.
Mm-hmm. Croft, I've seen her dragon.
Oh, bugger me with a bloody spear. If you're lying about this...
Fair enough.
Come on, you son of a bitch. The beast's name is Drogon. She'll want to hear about him right away. And don't think you're going to charm her with that fucking Asher grin.
Hell yeah.
You must be pissing yourself thinking about what we'll find out there tomorrow.
You can call me Doc.
Assuming
right, Doc.
You're not too busy
What's
looking
up? How
for
are
your
you?
North
How are
growth.
You doing tonight on this,
Thought you didn't believe in it.
Not saying I do. But if it was real, can you trust Cotter with it? You ask me. There's just something off about him. Aside from him being an oily thief, I mean. Like he's holding something back.
Cotter's not a bad sort. I trust him.
Even after he tried stealing your map? So you'd rather be friends with a thief than someone who might save your life out there? Don't come crawling to me when the wildlings attack.
Finn! Get back on watch until your relief arrives.
They're late.
You think Mance Rayder is going to wait for them?
Right. Asshole.
And Tuttle, you've got torches that have gone out. Keep them lit. Let the wildlings know we're still home.
Thank you.
That's ironwood for sure.
That's good, man. That's good. Just playing some Game of Thrones because I absolutely love this show.
Pig farmer. A 300-mile walk, and you're still in my way.
I figured we'd settled things on the way to Crastus, but this is even better.
The wall's a dangerous place. People slip off all the time.
Still have some fighting spirit left in you, huh? I did duty to my lord back on that bloody farm. If we're doing a proper job of it, what I get? Banished to the fucking wall! I never did tell you about your father, did I? We bled him at first, like a pig. Seemed only fair he should feel what it's like. Near the end, he could barely breathe. Kept begging us to leave your sister alone, so I made sure he was still alive when she started screaming. It was the last thing your father ever heard. The more we sliced, the worse it got. Shrieking the whole time.
You're not worth it.
I didn't come here to chat, you fucking cunt.
I tried to be peaceful.
Too bad your father didn't fight like that. Might still be alive. And I thought you were going to make this easy. Finally,
you're going to die for what you did.
Jon Snow can't hold your hand now. Let's see if you scream like you're... You got lucky, pig farmer. You're going to slaughter me, like my man back at your farm. At least let me have my sword. Keep it interesting. Or are you afraid?
I swore my vows. I won't kill a brother.
You're fucking pathetic, Tuttle.
I'm fucking trying not to kill him.
Finish it. Go on.
We're done here.
Finn!
Oh, God.
These people are all scared, my lord. The White Hills have driven them away from the Ironwood Forests.
Out of the way!
And now they come here, starving, looking for food. Food we don't have to spare. How can we support an army and reclaim our place in the north if we can't even feed a handful of peasants? Our backs are at the wall again, and this won't get better on its own.
No one has more fight in them than Asher. I'm sure he and Malcolm will find us the army we need.
We'd better hope we figure something out. With those White Hill bastards in our house, we must be wary.
Come on, you!
Let me go! You can't do this!
Good. You're here. Look. Look at this! Did you see what this girl did? She attacked my man like an animal.
Bloody bit me.
Yeah, now it's her turn. She's gonna get what she has coming to her. This won't go unpunished.
Let go of me.
Fine. You brought her to me. I'll deal with her. That's not for you to decide.
I saw him stealing from our kitchen, and I told him to stop. He laid his hands on me, so I bit him.
Bloody wench.
I was only doing what had to be done.
I warned you not to mistreat my men. Someone will have to answer for this. Do you hear me?
Thieves have to be punished, so your man got what he deserved. He's lucky he didn't get any worse than that.
So you've given over your duties to this girl, then? Or can you not control your sister?
Don't listen to him, Roderick.
And if you can't rein her in, yeah, what about the rest of them? It's about time she saw a real lord again and learned proper discipline. They've all been missing that.
You can shout and preen all you like, but it's just for show. You do as your father Lud wishes.
And even he knows that punishing girls was never part of the deal with Ramsay Snow.
And how would you know? Eh? It was poor little Ethan who dealt with the Boltons. Oh, this house is rotten. And the problem starts at the top, Roderick.
Watch your tongue, boy.
You yourself had the gall to strike one of my men. And that's the real problem with you foresters. You're too fucking proud. Always have been. It was bad enough when you were above us. And now it's even worse. Because you don't see how far you've fallen.
Still high enough to look down at you.
Now here's a brave and wise girl. A girl who knows how to speak the truth of things.
No. A girl who should know her station.
Oh, shit.
That's how I like to see you, foresters.
Talia, here.
Thank you.
You don't get it, do you? You foresters need to learn when you're beaten.
Oh.
You will learn some fucking humility. Or this won't be the last lesson I teach you, foresters.
Have you no honor? I'll run you through for that. I'll cut you down like straw men.
I'm fine, Roiland. I'm fine. I'll handle this.
Even broken, he's twice the man you are.
I bet this makes you angry, eh? You probably want to get up and hit me. But we know how that would go, don't we? Now,
I haven't played this
are you
going
to be a good little forester?
Wait.
Learn your lesson.
I haven't played this game.
And stay down.
Yeah.
Roderick!
Oh, dude, it's insane. I'm trying not to get people killed, but it's proving harder than...
I will not yield.
You bloody snot. Why don't you fucking get it?
Get up, Roderick.
Stay down, my lord.
Your brother Ethan didn't know his place either. Ramsay Snow taught him good. Talia here will meet the same end. Unless you're a good little forester, you learn your place and stay down.
Some forester is gonna learn their lesson today.
You don't have to do that, Lord Griff.
Will it be you? Or will it be...
Oh, I'll stay down.
Consider this even, girl. Your brother learned the lesson for you. You'd be wise to follow his lead.
God damn it.
As would
I
all
don't
of you.
Want to yield, but
your lord
I don't want to get
man.
Anybody else killed.
First in his line that
and
understands.
Can't afford to lose
now
anybody.
You need to understand too. You can be Lord Roderick, so long as we all know who holds the reins here. Come on.
You did the right thing, my son. You had to submit.
Aye. A true lord.
But we let them win.
God damn. God damn it, dude.
You see that? He still acts like he rules the house. But he's let his guard down. So, did he get what he wanted? Or did you? At the time, I wanted you to crush him.
He thinks he's won. But he and his men have gone soft now. They won't be ready when we do strike back.
And when you're better... things will be different.
Absolutely.
I asked Ethan not to change who he was. He promised he wouldn't, and look what happened. I now know that was childish of me.
Yes,
I'm ready to change now. I'm willing to do anything to help our family. I mean it, Roderick.
I am too.
Father used to say we foresters are as tough as the ironwood.
We are.
All of us. And I'm sure...
can we win?
Yeah, whatever it takes as well.
Good question. I don't know.
What you did, yielding to Griff, you had your reasons. But...
no one can know the future. Whatever tomorrow brings, Talia, the foresters will stand tall.
We did it. I can't believe it. What are you waiting for?
I can't.
What? After everything, we just...
I can't burn it.
The Khaleesi will see you now.
Burn it with fire. Yo, what up, Tickler? How are you?
Try to keep your head about you.
So, Asher Forrester, if you presume to speak of my dragons, choose your words carefully.
It's Daenerys Targaryen. Is that it? Is that the ending? I feel like that's the ending. Yep.
What have you done, Garrett? Frostfinger is calling for your head. Tell me Britt's death was an accident.
Mira, what are you doing?
Pretty
Mira,
good, tired.
Just tell me what's going on.
Food,
what are you hiding from me?
Even choking.
We
down.
Are weak.
Why? What happened?
We have no allies. And Griff claims to be the new Lord of Ironwrath.
There's been a raven from Lord Whitehill. He's invited us to High Point.
Drogon wouldn't have attacked without reason.
By order of the Queen!
Fuck you and your Queen!
Deal with your friend.
Nothing ever stays in the past, Asher.
Garrett,
time to go.
All right. I used chicken from the deli. Just didn't taste good at all. Jesus, dude. Damn. Ah, that was such a good episode. Alright, let's... God damn. Alright. So cool. So cool. Alright, guys. We're gonna stop here for right now. I'm actually pretty hungry, so I'm gonna go eat real quick, and then I'll probably be back in like 10-20 minutes and we'll play Overwatch. So come on back.